Hello everyone. This video is for the students of class 6. In this video, we are going to start chapter 2, that is knowing our numbers. Let us start with the exercise 2.1. The first question is, write the following numbers according to the Indian place value chart. Insert commas to separate the periods. Now in the Indian place value chart, we have four periods. Ones, hundreds, lakhs and crore. And we always start putting commas from the back. We will count three digits and then we put a comma. And after that, after finishing the ones period, we start counting two digits and we put commas. So here the number is 863152. That means after putting the comma as per Indian place value chart, the number will become 8, 63, 152, which is read as 863,152. Also write the number name like this, number name 863,152. Next, let us look at number D. Here we have 5690 3275. Again, after putting commas, you will get 5,69,3,275. The number will be 5,69,03,275. And the number name, I already told you, 5,69,3,275. Now look at question number F. 65234-6093. So after putting the commas as per Indian place value chart, you will get 65,23,46,093. And the number name is 65,23,46,093. Now let us move to question number 2. The question is, write the following in words. The first one is 34,566. So you just have to write the number name. I have written here 34,566. Similarly, number B is 9,02,341, which means 9,02,341. Let us now look at question number 3. Write the following in figures. The first question is 20,73,401. That means in figures, write the number and also put the commas. See, here we have mentioned lakh. Lakh comes only in place of Indian place value chart. So we will put commas as per Indian place value chart. So we will get 20,73,401. In the same manner, let us look at question number B. 4,58,1,212. That means 4,58,01,212. 4,58,1,212.